Good evening. It is a sad day. Bruise, my main man, backstabbed me and took my castle. So unfortunately, I'm going to have to kill him. Here we go. Sad times.
I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
I wish we could have snatched that rat bag. It's his guts I'd like to spill. Come on, cut me loose, will you? You don't have anything.
I'm pleased to be fighting by your side again.
Oh, so good. There are two more prisoners.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
He's never lost a fight. Now I'm
through. He's lost none.
Don't you move!
Carry out my assigned task and execute this prisoner. But guess what I'll do first?
He's gonna try and kill me, of course. He has arrow proof. Enraged by drakes. No chance, that's what I want. Just going to take him as a bodyguard here.
I have your back.
Why, master?
Free me!
Toxness, punish these villains.
We can get. Go, boys.
Should we all light? I smell something.
Don't leave me here. I want
be my sword.
Don't forget about me, boss!
Just kill me.
Might as well help you get bruised now.
So I may just imagine I can't leave.
Yes, I know.
Well, guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello.
We are not done here. Bruise.
Oh, right, Bruise. In his fortress. Your fortress. Had a lot of owners, that fortress. Oh, and the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views. I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah. I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Some of you trying to organise us at Warzone. This way, maybe. Oh, there he is, there's my boy. Oh no. Oh, Bruce.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan? Rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. You even brought along that little shruck stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a wry shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like pull the arms off the ranger. Have at it, boys.
This is going to be a sad day. My favourite guy in the world.
One of those executioners was my mate. I'm going to kill you for what you did to him.
Big attack. Fucking fantastic.
You idiot, Ranger! Coming to rescue a load of Uruks! I mean, I wouldn't even do that! And I'm a bloody Uruk!
Gorm, I wonder how far down your throat my fist will go. Let's find out. Look.
Going to involve a lot of pain for you, and hopefully a little bit.
Moog.
Oh, vulnerable to executions, poison proof, power crazed after encountering a stronger enemy. Trap off.
Such
oh no!
Rager.
No!
You're supposed to go this way.
To me.
You will see me again. Sure as striking a catagor.
He won't get far. We will find him and use him to show all of Mordor what happens to those who oppose the Bright Lord.
Welcome back, that's really nice, thanks boys.
Is once again under my command. An attempted rebellion has been put down. Its conspirators have been put to the sword. Its leader will soon suffer the same fate. You now hold this fortress for the Bright Lord! Here, my enemies will find no weakness! No mercy! Only the unassailable strength of my army!
scary. He looks like the kind of guy who would sit on a throne. Here we go, the war chiefs. I need two strong war chiefs.
This will slow down their machinations.
They rely too much on contraptions.
Fucking rat bag.
Anything. Like
Surprise! Let my boy roam free, on you go, son.
Talion! Ratpack needs your help! I've lost Ranger!
How do you lose an Olog?
He was taken! Found this messenger boy's food bowl.
Isn't there an expression about killing the messenger?
Yeah, always kill the messenger.
Well, that actually explains a lot. So what did he have to say?
He said, if you ever want to see your pet again, bring the Shrak Eaten Grave Walker.
Don't do that.
Oh, sorry.
You realize this is a trap?
Of course. But you owe me, and you owe Ranger. After all, we got rid of Bruce for you.
Not exactly how I remember it.
Well, we could quibble over details all day, but the fact is we're your boys. What will the other orcs think if you don't stand up for one of your own?
He's right. Orcs follow strength. If we allow our soldiers to be attacked without retribution, it will be seen as weakness.
You may have a point.
I do? I mean... yeah, I do. Now, come on. Let's go get Ranger.
Reach the meeting point. Can I get back on my...
look
my
at us
boy?
Working together, just like the old days.
Okay, I'm not going to...
quiet. You give us away. Just like the old days.
Oh, God, I was getting out of there. Kill me off then. You killed my dog. Attack as in battlefield. Oh, he's gonna die to me.
You forgot sadistic and impatient. Careful, that's a patrol.
To get you here.
Bruce! I showed you snippet. What have you done with Ranger?
Shut your trap. This is between me and the Grey Walker.
Come down here. We'll end this.
Nah, this is just a beginning. First, it has to hurt. Then... if one of my boys kills you or that snivelling rat, so much the better. But if they don't, that Real fine starts, done it.
Oh, I feel so let down right now. Bruce, how you come?
Bruce! Come back here, you rotten piece of shrack!
He's gone. But we'll see him again.
Better, because I'm not done with him!
Listen to me. We will find Ranger. We'll take care of Bruce once and for all.
Well, I'm not just gonna sit on my arse and wait. I will scour every inch of Mordor until I find him. And when I do, you will be the first to know.
Fair enough.
Bruce is just the beginning. The more power we gain, the more others will seek to challenge it.
Then we'll kill them.
No, he must be made an example of, or others will rise to take his place.
Then we'll kill them as well.
Why kill countless challengers when you can stop it all by breaking one?
Because we are here to win a war, and not play your politics.
In Mordor, they are one and the same. The longer Bruce survives, the more orcs will rally to his cause.
Popping off heads is hardly a cause. But you're right. We need to deal with them.
Seraph Umbo. Right. What was the one we just did? Oh, I like that. Shadow Mount Unbroken Carnegons. Okay. Stupid. Destroy. Keep that for the time. Nah, that's just stupid. That. Stealth attack, lights enemies in fire. Now I got.
Thank you.
3 might gain. I mean, that's fucking shit now. Oh. No. Now, Terror Tribe, level 20. Is it Terror? No. Terror? No. This guy's not going to last well. He's dead, he's poisoned. I think fuck off the rest of yous. Man, don't run. Yeah, I might have to leave. Yeah. The south angle. Right. Have we got quite a few big ones? Was Terror we had to go for? Terror train. Right. Let's pick the most capable one. Terror. As well. Jesus. Oh. Fireproof. Right, well, we're not going to be executing them, so that's fine. Oh, he's all the way up there. Oof. got it here. He's killed me about 6 times, this guy. And I hate him.
Fleshbag! You gave me the taste of this glorious corruption. Forced the cloying poisons down my throat. And now that I have choked down my fill, I'm
coming to
this putrescence back upon the world! Upon you! Upon all!
Vulnerable to stealth. Decrease all poison received by himself. Epic smoke bomb. Smoke bomb decoys. Oof, final venom. Last stand. Enraged by poison. Damage by quite a few things actually.
Wait, what's going on?
And I'll behave.
What do I do to dirty, stinking talks? Huh? What do ya?
I killed talks, you know. Okay, let me give a shout out to the boys in case they want to watch an epic battle. We'll find out. A shout out to Gary Glitter. Oh, he's enraged. He doesn't like that. He can. I can't be poisoned, brother.
You don't look right, human.
Oh, he's not happy with me. Oh my god. Take him.
Abandon your master and serve me. Oh, right.
You're not going anywhere, sir. Race you to the top, brother.
Corrosion
don't regret turning on you. So do your worst.
Okay. Oh, oh. Man has been disarmed. Well, that was not easy. Hope you enjoyed that. That was a bit epic. I just recruited this guy just so he would. I mean, he does look a wee bit drunk. He's a good lad, him. Physios pretend to winning trios with strangers. Always in trios. Ross actually isn't participating in any comments. Oh, he got owned by an AK. Right, bye Ross. It's been a pleasure speaking to you, goodbye. Hopefully he wins a wee game, you know what I mean? Get the motivation up for the team. Shag rock me star. Class. Absolutely class. 26, what level am I? 27, well, I take Shag rock beast just for the name. Oh, Terror, I could take him. Okay, he's... Oh. This is interesting. Get them away from me, you rat. Oh man, a wee bit of fire here. But it was necessary. Oh, this might not be necessary. Venom Taker, it's a good unit to have. Time to put this guy out of his misery. He's killed me too many times and I hate him. I feel much more prepared now. Some ugly winds out there, by the way, troops, just gonna say it. people better stop trying to kill me. How come when I've got archers they never hit Eden? Suddenly I've got bloody Legolas when I'm against them. I'm gonna have to go into his body base and body. And he uses poison from every other
Scoon.
Scoon's actually quite good. Beast border. Get the Caragors in. Watch the Caragors go bush. Go on, Caragors. Let him cause a wee bit of damage first. See, look at these. Look, they're about 20 yards out every single shot. And when I'm facing them, they're getting me first time. It's an absolute joke. What's going to come out over there? Oh, it's a Grog.
I got no problem with anyone wants to put a Balrog back into the ground.
About the way you. He's not happy. He's been poisoned. Oh, he's dying off very, very quickly. He's dead. He's going to die very, very soon. Watch us. What to tell you? Get out of there. Come on then!
I have fighting you is a good deal less boring than waiting for you to arrive!
Scoop.
I mean, it's a shame. back up.
Kill me! I'll still beat you before. Nothing will ever change that.
Not sure, brother. Don't know if you'll be coming back from this. Fuck that nigga. I did, you're right, I did. I did kill him. You're right, troops. They're going to be raging. They're going to try and kill me. Raise the beacon. What are you going to raise? Absolute idiots. I mean, that Grog's still doing the business. Look at him. Oh, have a bit of fun here. How much fun is this? I feel like King Kong. This guy. What's up here? Damage by stealth, poison proof class, let's go.
If that beast smells us now, all this will be for nothing.
Oh, I may have fucked that up. I may have fucked that up. I did, didn't I? Oh. It's fine. Let's go. Ooh. Where's this bad boy came from? I don't want to, bro. Behave yourself. Not for a minute. Should probably just have took him, but It was annoying me. These guys are the worst. Here. He's got a pod, brother. Basically, we're looking for more than one immunity would be nice. Can build up anybody else if I'm going to. Zero, fantastic. He's definitely not coming. Let's see if I can do this quest yet. Strike skill. No, I've got a shout out to the NHS, I believe. Unless people have been watching my Mordor streams. Also be my dad, I'm not sure. Of course. Great work, Ross. Proud of you every day. I didn't actually mean that. Oh, this is a good one. Arrow proof, poison proof. Right, he's coming with me. Easy lemon squeeze it. Right, I need Shadow Strike.
Get him!
I'm right behind you.
We got a park hiding round here.
I got him.
Right, you killer. What a joke.
We've all killed him.
Yeah.
He's right here! He's come back! Up above!
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel. He became a machine.
Shut up.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him.
Last one, I believe, is down here.
He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire.
Sauron's not a good man.
A spider always lies in wait.
But for what?
They're saying about the spider, something to a spider upgrade. Upgrade cluster of spiders. Find all shell of memories. That looks pretty shitty if you're asking me. But here we are. Right, Shadow Strike. Parent skill. Oh, fuck's sake. Right. Level 20 legendary gear. We're gone. to find a Grog. He's a big motherfucker. Where would one find a Grog? Assume I'll be in the forest, but where doth he lie?
Thank you.
fuck. Might need to Google this one.
I say a massive, massive thank you to Aura, Kiva, Mama, Papa, the pedos died too, those didn't pay me. Fucking what? That children's hospital for even existing and needing charity, every That's why I say a massive thank you.
Thank you. Luft. Oh, sorry, I was meant to be googling where this grog is. Apologies to all my followers right there. Now, let's figure this out. Okay. Right, apparently I need to be looking down this area, and if a grog is sometimes down this crevasse, some may say, if it's not, then we're not in luck, I don't think. Let's just double check, make sure down here. Oh, do you see that? There is a big monster in here. There is a monster. What is that monster? That's a grog. I'm going. Ho-ho-ho-ho, here we go. Oh, I love this. Check this bad boy out. Oh, loving this. They just shot me. You're gonna regret that. Let my boys go. Oh, this is the man. I am using poison, you're right. How far does that go? Oh, love this. Hey, I'm sorry, my man. Had to be done. Let's get these boys free. Right, inventory, what did we get? A legendary. Right, we're gonna have to wait till level 40 for that anyway. Right, boys, I'm gonna call it on this just now. I need to go out. Thanks anybody who watched or spent time today. It's much appreciated. Very grateful. So thank you very much, everybody, and with that I am off. Goodbye. Take care. See you on Warzone soon.